So, Archbishop, Prime Minister, and Protocol Observed, Dr. Semoge arrived in September, and the death was unexpected. Miaka Senda, Dr. Wenge de Bambu Nyu, and I'm done in the Musawa. And wake up very early. Kamla saw kumi nemu, utakiri kende zimbabu, aine mgeenda. Leta suwi ya kufane, ya watemu katono, kuta na mdemu no pain, infirmity. Kenja ni collapsed, very early morning, between 6:30, 7, day. We are far. The only thing was to do a post-mortem. Organized it, the consent of the family. And the body was taken to the farewell home of the local hospital. My role with that post-mortem was to identify the body with the person, and the second law was to present the body of the pathologist. So the postmortem was done by three pathologists. The leading pathologist was Dr. Marie, then there was Dr. Ukande, and Dr. Arunji. It was done in my presence. They opened the body in my presence. They examined the body completely. Everything was examined. His body was very normal. The normal teeth, everything was almost normal. Apart from the findings that caused the death, the other findings were in the heart. The heart has some few areas of myocardial infarction. So that in Mutima, one areas, desires what is called a munch, namely they were not so big. I think those are the infarcts that have been causing his collapse, the bed collapsed in the church here, those infarcts. They are called infarcts. So they are both six. But at the cause of death, they are not the cause of death. So the body was dissected and they found urine, about 5 mL of urine in the bladder that had some pus, slight pus in there. So the conclusion or the cause of death was an acute urinary infection. So they took off specimens from all the organs, they took off blood, examined any possible cause of poisoning. They took off 7 samples of blood. They also took parts of organs from the brain, from the heart, from the kidney, from the liver, from the pancreas, adrenal gland, bladder, prostate, stomach, esophagus. So they will be examined, and those results will be ready in 14 days. But as the temporary report, the cause of death was probably a urinary tract infection. However, I want to add, though it could have been that infection, the cause of collapse could have been an hypoglycemia, the blood sugar could have gone down. So it precipitated the cause of death. The other Archbishop of Mariji said, let us move your long after the name of the other dab of the Utamani. Let us move it about the Afuna of the Mariji knew about the Babonia. Among the Mariji money, Abe Kokoko, Abe Turu Baba, Gabagara, who would get it. Madame Yamoko Dabam, agenda kujadiliwa and it pays the cost and the treatment for those patients. No kubazaya times. He has to give them a package of food, some clothes. This thing I don't know is going to be it. There you go. In the morning.